When you're admitted to a hospital, they give you a right wristband with your name on it. But there are different colored wristbands that mean other things. Purple wristbands are put on the people who don't want to be revived if they die. Yellow wristbands are put on the people who are at risk of falling. And red wristbands are put on the dead people. One night, a surgeon was working the night shift at a hospital. She had just finished her operation and was headed down to the basement. She entered the elevator, and there's only one other person in there. The woman in the elevator had black hair and pale skin. She smiled kindly at the surgeon, but just something was a little off about her smile. The surgeon chatted casually with the woman as the elevator went down. When the elevator opened, a man was about to enter before the surgeon rushed to close the door and then pushed a button to the first floor. The other woman in the elevator looked at her in shock and asked her why she didn't let that man in. "I just operated on him. He died during the surgery. Didn't you see the red wristband he was wearing?" She gave the surgeon an innocent smile, then raised her arm, showing off her red wristband. "Something like this?" The surgeon looked strangely at the woman. "Where did you find that?" she asked, thinking it was just a joke. The woman kept smiling, and the surgeon could only watch in fear as the once beautiful woman turned into a horrifying creature. The elevator dinged, signaling that they had made it to the first floor. And in the blink of an eye, the monster was a normal person again. "Have a nice night, doctor," it called as it left the surgeon stunned in the elevator, leaving out the doors like nothing had happened.